Hi students, I'm Sonia from Vidya Guru. We are starting a new session on current affairs. If you like the session, press the like button, share the video with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you do that, you'll get the benefit of all the exam relevant videos which we upload time to time. The most important part of this video is that we are going to discuss about the Oscars, and not just the Oscars, you should say Oscars. That's very important. Believe me, the questions are very, very important. You'll see them in your exams. Apart from, you know, Oscars, we'll be talking about RBI's methods. Actually, RBI is going to handle these frauds which are actually happening these days. Pretty usual, pretty used to. We've been listening about these frauds. You know, every alternate day something new comes up. So these frauds are going to be tackled. So RBI is obviously, you know, going to talk about some regulatory bodies. We'll start the video, stick to the video, watch till the end. If you do that, I am saying at the end the revision is important. I'll be helping you out with the answers. I'll make you learn all the answers. Let's start from the first point. That's the trophy, Vijay Hazare trophy, we'll be discussing. We'll start with this question. See, the question is about winner of Vijay Hazare trophy. Vijay Hazare trophy is associated with cricket. That we all know. What you need to learn about it, that the winner is Karnataka. And I generally say, if you watch my videos, I generally say you need to learn the name of the runner-up as well. So Karnataka beat Saurashtra here. And wins the trophy. That's Vijay Hazare trophy. The winner of Vijay Hazare trophy, Karnataka, beaten Saurashtra. Next question. Tran Doi Quang is the president of Vietnam. What's important? The concern is people generally assume that he became the new president of Vietnam. It's not that. He was on India visit. That is why we are discussing his name. I'm saying Tran Doi Quang is the president of Vietnam. That you need to know, that he was on India visit. That is why his name becomes very important for us. Very soon we'll start talking about the Oscars. From the third question, we'll start talking about the Oscars. 90th Academy Awards. We are going to start the discussion on them. So we'll start with the Best Picture Award, which was given to The Shape of Water. That's the name of the picture. The Shape of Water is the movie and received the award for Best Picture. The Shape of Water, Best Picture Award, referring to Oscars. Please don't forget that. I am saying Guillermo del Toro got the Best Director's Award. Best Director for the movie The Shape of Water. Indirectly, I told you the name of the director of the movie The Shape of Water. The Shape of Water was directed by Guillermo del Toro. Guillermo del Toro is the director of the movie, that's The Shape of Water. The Shape of Water, Best Picture, and Guillermo del Toro, Best Director. The next question is Gary Oldman. See, Gary Oldman got the award for Best Actor. Best Actor. For the movie, The Darkest Hour. What is important out here about The Darkest Hour? He just played the role of the former Prime Minister of England, that's Winston Churchill. You may have heard a lot many movies which were actually made on the same subject. He played the role of Winston Churchill in The Darkest Hour, and he got the award for best actor. And that's Gary Oldman. Gary Oldman, Best Actor for the movie The Darkest Hour. Write down the name of the movie as well. The next question is about Frances McDormand. Frances McDormand got the award for Best Actress. Best Actress. Best Actress award was given to Frances McDormand for the movie Three Billboards Outside Ebbing, Missouri. If you actually, you know, can retain the name, that's good. If you cannot, just learn that Missouri in that name. That's the name of the movie for which she has received this award. Frances McDormand received the award for Best Actress for the movie Three Billboards Outside Ebbing, Missouri. The next question is, a fantastic woman That's the name of a picture, that's the name of the film only. That's the movie of Chili. That is why I've mentioned Chili here in the bracket. I'm saying A Fantastic Woman, that's the movie of Chili. This movie has received the award too. It was made in the language was Spanish. It was made in Spanish. I'm saying the movie was of Chili, but it was made in Spanish. The name of the movie is A Fantastic Woman. And the movie received the award for best language, best foreign language, best foreign language film. See, till here we are referring to the Oscars. Till here we are referring to the Oscars. I've just told the name, all the names, going to repeat them at the end. Let's start from the next question. NFRA. From here, we'll start talking about the RBI and, you know, the authorities which are taking the measures against these frauds. Alright, what is this NFRA? The expanded form is important. The complete name is important. So, write down the complete name. That's National Financial Reporting Authority. National Financial Reporting Authority. I deliberately become slow here so that you can write it down. National Financial Reporting Authority. To be the regulatory body for auditors. First write down the answer, then I'll explain it one by one. For the auditors, you must be thinking, why auditors? Why auditors? I'll tell you the reason behind it. See, if auditors were performing well, if they were doing their job right, if they were doing everything right, auditors, I'm referring to the auditors. So such frauds like Nirav Modi PNB fraud, these frauds have never happened. These frauds have never happened if they were alert, if they were doing their job well. Obviously, there's some problem with auditors as well. Just to take care of that. Because see, whatever, you know, an auditor, whatever an auditor does, please understand, nobody is checking that. Nobody is checking that. Just to check their work, just to check their work, they will have an authority, a regulatory body to check their work also. So that regulatory body to check the work of auditors to stop all these frauds basically. NFRA was constituted. I'm saying National Financial Reporting Authority to be the regulatory body for auditors. The next question is, Abdullah II bin Al Hussein is the king of Jordan. Why is he being discussed here? Any idea? We cannot say that he's the new king. No, we are not saying that. We are also referring to, we are referring to the same thing which we have already discussed, that he was also on India visit. His name is very important. Apart from that, very easy. We can learn it very easily. Abdullah II bin Al Hussein. Abdullah II bin Al Hussein is the name of the king and he is the king of Jordan. Don't forget his name. Because he was also on India visit. As per RBI, see, all these three questions are associated with one another. So I'm going to explain them. First, write down the answers. As per RBI, stressed assets to be classified as special mention accounts, SMA, special mention accounts, lenders to work out resolution plan for defaults within 180 days. Write down the answers of, you know, this question as well. There are multiple answers here. SMA 0 from 1 to 30 days, from SMA 1, that's 31 to 60 days. 60, that's 60. 61 to 90 days. All right. What do they all mean? What do they all mean? When I say special mention account, what is that? If a bank is the lender, if a bank is the lender, bank lends money to some entity and they are unable to get that, unable to recover that, unable to get that money back. What happens? What happens is that RBI is giving the guidelines regarding that only. What's that guideline? Banks used to recover their money by adopting methods like CDR, SDR, S4A. All these methods were banned actually. All these methods are banned by RBI Because according to RBI, banks are unable to get their loans back by using those methods. The problem here is, if they are unable to get their, recover their loans, then what's the use? What's the use of all those methods? RBI is suggesting something else. RBI is saying, just all those bad loans should be classified as SMA only. Should be classified as SMA first. We are saying, we are not asking, we are not saying that retrieve the money, recover the money. That bank will do, bank will be getting some time for that as well. We'll talk about that too, I'll come to that point as well. I am saying banks were adopting methods like CDR, SDR, S4A, all those methods were banned by RBI. RBI is just saying all those bad loans should come under the category of SMA now. First thing, let's move to the second thing. I was saying SMA 0. What's that here? If any entity, whosoever is there, has taken the loan, not paying the installment, maybe the interest or the principal amount from 1 to 30 days, not paying the amount, bank is not getting the loan actually, from 1 to 30 days. That comes under the category of SMA 0. They are being registered. They are getting registered. They are becoming defaulters. I'm saying they are coming under the category of SMA. SMA 0 for 1 to 30 days. But if that duration increases, bank is unable to get the money back, then 31 to 60 days, the duration of 31 to 60 days for not getting the loans back, the category which comes here is SMA 1. If even the period increases further, 61 to 90 days, the category becomes SMA 2. These are the categories in which all the loan defaulters will be registered here. Apart from that, you need to know, now we need to come to this 11th question. That is also pertinent, that is also associated with our discourse only. I am saying lenders to work out, lenders, we are referring to the banks. Banks to work out resolution plan for defaults within 180 days. Please understand, any bank is there. They have given the loan, they are unable to get it back. Still, the time is given to the bank as well. The time of 180 days was given to the bank. Prepare the resolution plan, try to get it back. I'm referring to the defaults. They have 180 days, they can prepare the resolution plan, they can try to get their money back. If this does not happen, which generally, you know, which is the case and which is happening these days, you guys know that. If they are unable to get their money back, then after these 180 days, they can report this default to IBC within 15 days. Don't forget that. I'm saying 180 days, that's there with the bank. Add 15 more days. Within 15 more days, they have to report this to IBC. That's insolvency and bankruptcy code. Insolvency and bankruptcy code. They have to report this default fraud to IBC then. Let's move to the next question. Armen Sarkisian, elected president of Armenia, because he has Armen in his name. That's how you will be able to learn the name easily. I'm just trying to relate it. Armen Sarkisian, elected president of Armenia. That's the name of the nation. That is why the president. Next question is, Laureus World Sportsman 2017. After winning so many Grand Slam titles, Roger Federer, Roger Federer is the person who is receiving this award. I am saying Laureus World Sportsman 2017 was given to Roger Federer. The next question is, RBI launches ombudsman scheme for, that's for NBFC. That's for NBFCs. See, what are we discussing here? We are saying we generally talk about such things like banking ombudsman scheme. Like banking ombudsman scheme, where if there's any complaint, that will go to ombudsman, that will go to banking ombudsman, they'll resolve those problems. But that's about banking ombudsman. That's something new here. And it is ombudsman scheme for NBFCs. Ombudsman scheme for NBFCs. And that's for those NBFCs, write it down, that's for deposit taking NBFCs only. Only for now, they'll increase, you know, their reach to other NBFCs also. I'm just saying, for now, they've started only for the deposit taking, those NBFCs which receive deposits basically, for them they have started this ombudsman scheme. The next question is multinational Milan exercise. I'm willing to highlight this Milan here. Milan exercise to be hosted by the Navy in Andaman and Nicobar Island. It has already started, it is going on. Let's start the revision. I started with Vijay Hazare Trophy. Karnataka won that trophy by beating Saurashtra. Tran Dai Quang is the president of Vietnam. The Shape of Water won Best Picture Award in Oscars. Guillermo del Toro, Best Director for the movie The Shape of Water. Best Actor for The Darkest Hour, that's Gary Oldman. Frances McDormand, Three Billboards Outside Ebbing, Missouri, that's the name of the movie for which she has received Best Actress Award, referring to Frances McDormand. A Fantastic Woman, the movie of Chile in Spanish, got the award for Best Foreign Language Film in Oscars. That's National Financial Reporting Authority to be the regulatory body for auditors. Abdullah II bin Al Hussein is the king of Jordan. He was on India visit. That is why his name becomes important for us. As per RBI stressed, assets should be classified as special mention accounts. That's SMA. I was saying that lenders to work out resolution plan, banks to work out resolution plan for defaults within 180 days. SMA has, you know, the categories. If a person does not pay the loan back, he falls in the category of SMA 0 for from the period 1 to 30 days. SMA 1 from the period of 31 to 60 days, SMA 2 from the period of 61 to 90 days. The next question was Armen Sarkisian, elected president of Armenia, as his name also suggests the name of the country as well. Laureus World Sportsman was given to Roger Federer. RBI launches ombudsman scheme for NBFCs, which NBFCs we were referring here? Deposit taking NBFCs for now only. Later on they'll expand, they'll actually make this ombudsman scheme valid for other NBFCs also. Multinational Milan exercise to be hosted by the Navy in Andamans and Nicobar Islands. We're wrapping it up. Thank